mission where you turn the nuke on for this thing, which now means we can do whatever we want and not have to get blown up. I do like this feature right here. I love flying around like this. This also now means that we can go through here and not worry about getting blown up. And race this guy. Now see, I have actually done this before. Somehow I disabled it, but now I can do it how far I want to go. I've made it to almost all the way down here. I'm going to try to do it again. So,
Pico, it's on the collaborator. He will be picked up in a limousine. Oh,
that right, buddy.
Whole sentence made my skin crawl.
Goodbye.
Hijack that limo and pick up the traitor so we can dispose of him quietly.
Tell Mr. Goat Sheep Man. Well, just when we're starting to slow down, that's what we're about to hit. Stay on this road. That over there looks like a good one. is uphill, so now we're gonna try to go right, which means down. Hello, enemy. I'm just driving downhill my boxcar thing, or soap car. Wish you could, like, call this thing in for, supply drop. Be neat. I'm actually trying to make it to the coast, but earlier I did about 12.8 kilometers or kilometer, whatever kilometers. I'm not really, you know, I don't know much about the metric system. That way it would take you uphill. Nope, stop, Mr. Deer. Stop.
No, this.
Speed up. Looks like we go uphill this way, so. Thank you. mapping out for the next time I try. This hill. Alright, well, if you have any suggestions, I play GTA 5, Black Ops 3, Minecraft, Just Cause 3, Need for Speed, both of them, for PS4, so, just let me know if you have any ideas, and I'll talk at you later.